I think that should be good. Once again, do the thing, start the game up, check to make sure the stream's running good while the game's being played, and then we go ahead and we advertise the game everywhere, like the attention-seeking whore that I am. Okay, but the thumbnail for this stream came out like super fucking nice though. Look, I'm really happy about that. Oh, I think I can like load up before I pop in the chat or anything. See what happens.
I'm also kind of tired.
I conked out. Wait, no, I don't want to quit the desktop. Continue the game. Let us beat the game. I was watching It 2 last night, and I drank too much, and I went to bed, and I had like a super vivid dream, and not like I didn't think It too was that scary, but I had a really vivid dream that was like the most dangerous game of hide and seek I have ever played in my life with swords, but the person who was it was for some reason Lewis from The Promised Neverland. It was a super weird dream, and like I woke up and I was sitting there because I woke up just after. Like, cause this was a game that like, he was all like, let's do this for a whole night, and if you're survived by dawn, then you win! And so, in my dream, it got to the morning, and he was all like, let's play it again tomorrow night, and I was sitting there like, dude, I'm tired, I haven't slept all night. And then I woke up, and I sat there, and I was like, afterwards, and I was like, huh. Super vivid dream. So anyway, besides having dreams of me getting chased around by my favorite fucking Promised Neverland character, Lewis is such a piece of shit, I love him. Okay, I'm going to put this back on. I don't know who else is in here right now. Okay, whoa, my game's being slow. Oh, hold on. Okay.
Listen up, deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.
If you're seeing lag on your end, this is also on my end. So, give me a moment. I think the game is just trying to get a little used to being played. I played like 2 days ago. Hasn't been that long. Okay. I also want to be able to play this game in a nice quality because we're going to be doing one mission before we go fight Joseph. Which, I don't know if I have that mission in my inventory yet. That's the wrong one. Gosh, I forgot how to fucking play on AM. It's not it. Yeah, this mission. We're gonna go see baby Carmina. I think stream's good though. So, I'm gonna tell everybody we're playing Far Cry. On Twitter I said, playing Far Cry 5, watch me kick Joseph's ass, and I have a friend named Joseph, and he's like my best friend, and like, I like it when he comments on the stuff mentioning Joseph, saying like, "Geez, Daryl, I didn't think you thought about me that way." He doesn't like Far Cry 5. I appreciate that he lets me ramble about it though. Because, you know, you can't expect everybody to like everything you like. Because that's just not how people are. And I'd rather have friends who don't like things that I like, but like aren't like assholes about it, than like have friends who know that I like stuff they don't like, and then be dicks about it. Cause that's just not cool. Also, I have $18,000. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. We could get some nice weapons for this final fight. I'm gonna leave that there for a second, because this is gonna be end of the game. Let's get some nice shit to kill Joseph with. But first, let's get items. I don't think his fight's that hard. I still have the opinion that Jacob's fight's the hardest. I don't remember what I had on the top of my head. Prestige special weapons. Yeah, it's sparkle. Absolute beast of machine gun with a higher fire rate is great for suppression. I'll buy it. Let's replace that. Let's replace. Okay, yeah, I was like sitting there like, why won't you let me replace? Yeah, tiger stripes. Oh, the accuracy on this one is better. I'm gonna go for higher accuracy because accuracy is a pain in the ass. And then I'm honestly fine with everything else I have. Okay. Oh, I just realized I turned my phone off. So if you guys were saying stuff and I was like sitting there not paying attention, that's on me.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Yeah, no problem, dude. Still got one cultist to deal with. Go, but first, my game would stop being weird. I'm not gonna bother bringing any of the companions with me because this next mission, I don't need them, and I won't be able to have them in Joseph's fight anyway, so it's like, what's the point? Oh. Turn that off before YouTube takes down my stream. He's like, how dare you do copyright? It's okay, we're only 283 meters away. And we'll do. Let's have some crafting shit because I throw explosives like I'm throwing candy. Let's go help out Kim.
What the hell's going on, Kim?
Where the fuck have you been? Oh, get your hands off. Our little girl is just
decided it's time.
No, 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 Nick Jr.'s not due for another week.
We gotta get into the car.
Okay. You are so strong. Okay. Deputy, your driver.
Let's go!
We're going to take you to the doctor. I'm gonna be a good parent. And into the car seat I go.
Drive.
Hey!
Oh, man.
Oh, jeez. Whoa, whoa.
Okay. Turn the left when you get out.
I am the best driver you ever got.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Drive.
Okay, she taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. Ow! Ow! Jeez, get my hand. What the fuck is that?
What?
Nick! Watch the pin!
Oh shoot, I'm just screwing up so bad. Come on, we got a minute. It's only 100 meters. Okay. Why is it not registering it? Okay, that was really weird. I don't know why I did that. But it totally screwed up a lot of crap. Come through, Peggy's! I just passed by that cult outpost. Kim, is this the story you're going to tell Carmina when she gets older? Almost there. I got 9 seconds to make 200 meters. Nope. Damn it. Yeah, I think it was... If I didn't do the, if it didn't, do that confusing thing where it had a location at that one spot and it wasn't telling me to go to the next spot, even though I was at the previous spot, I think we could have made it. I think we could have made it. Hey, Johnny-o. Johnny boy. Mr. Seed. Okay. But yeah, this is a lot better now, because I got 45 seconds instead of the, like, 20 that I had before.
Just take a
I did that drift way too early. That wasn't my bad. Come on, Cam, we're gonna make it! Shortcut.
Stay on the road.
Shortcut.
I
take the shortcut.
Make a choice. Go.
Taking this theme a bit too deliberately, huh?
Through those trees.
Look out! Deer.
Shit! I forgot about the deer.
I did it. Can I leave the car now? Yay!
Hey. Wanna come meet your goddaughter?
It's Camila.
Beautiful. Looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you. For everything that you've done, whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
Yay!
Come on, let's get you home.
Beating it. It's me clapping my hands very quietly. Okay. Woo-hoo. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Now we go to the next step, which is we actually beat the freaking game. Whoa. Yeah, see, that's where we need to go next. We can also close this place with the fast travel. I'm gonna go somewhere that has a car, because we're gonna have to drive. Which I'm pretty sure this does. So we're gonna go do Joseph's mission next. Go and fight Mr. Seed. I should at least, do that. Also, for some reason, I keep treating this like Fallout 4. No matter, how I'm playing it. And what I mean by that is, I always keep trying to hold, the button on this you would hold to put away your weapon. And I forget that I can't do that in this game. So there's that. Well, that's not foreshadowing or anything. Let's keep going. So we have to go all the way over there. I thought there was going to be a car that spawns, but I guess not. So we'll look. Those are resistant members, so I can't steal their vehicle. Same with those guys. Yeah, there's not gonna be that many Peggies around, except in places with heavy Peggy occupation, since everything's cleared now. It's kind of one of the reasons why I don't normally try beating this game completely. Because I'm just like, oh gosh, I like the whole like fighting the cult stuff. And if you fight the cult and then afterwards it's like, It's like, let me make fun of Joseph for being a punk little bitch. I do it a lot longer. So much fun. You're almost there. Gosh, let's take Icy's charge from here. It's taking forever. Oh! That can do. I love the music for this game so much. Don't mind if I take this. Ooh. And then dive back up. My turn. Woohoo. I'm Debbie, I can take whatever I want. Let's go. I'm just gonna drive straight on here. Oh, I can't. Hold on. Go this way. Park my car. And go up this way. Oh, I forgot they're assholes. We have this whole, like, island blocked off. That's okay, because I know something Joseph doesn't know, and that is parkour. Oh. Never mind. Aw, this is where me and Brooke were running away. Running away from Mr. Yeed. That guy took the building. This building's also in Far Cry New Dawn. Pretty much almost every location in Far Cry New Dawn's. I mean, Far Cry 5's in New Dawn. Jacob's region isn't, a good chunk of Faith's region isn't, but like pretty much anything in Holland Valley or in, I think those were wolves. Pretty much anything in Holland Valley or in, what's it called? It's on the tip of my tongue. I'm gonna explore for a little bit while I'm talking. Pretty much anything in Holland Valley or in... Nope. Let's try this thing out. Pretty much anything in Holland Valley is in the game. I keep trying to say that and just the words won't come out. Okay. Okay, well if I'm gonna get that, then I'm gonna have to go find the guy who sell me stuff. Take that. Okay, there we go. So let's find a guy that can sell me stuff. I'm gonna keep going to the pause menu. I mean, we can fast travel back to the Holmes residence whenever we need to. So, I don't really care. No, that's for cars. There you go. We'll visit Jacob's region again. Yeah, I'm just gonna go get some more ammo and crap. And then we'll fast travel back there. I mean, the stream's only been going on for like, what, like 15 minutes? Because I went ahead and did the Carmina one so quick. I honestly, I don't want to take my time with this, because Joseph's fight is so friggin' easy. Watch me say that, and then watch me, like, completely die, like, 20 times. I'm expecting not to, like, get done on the first try, because that's just not how life works. But I honestly think his fight's the easiest. And get more items. Oh, I thought that meant like when I increase items. I thought once I increase items, I could go ahead and get more bombs, but I guess not. Okay.
I told you that God would let you take me. Okay, Joseph.
Mr. Joseph Yeed.
I remember there was a bunch of guys here trying to kill me. Good times, good times.
I wonder what's down there.
Why did my wingsuit pop out?
I'm not wasting my med kits. I got 5 now. Oh, now I'm on fire.
But maybe Joseph should stop having his bonfires.
Safety fundamentals. All guns are always loaded. Keep your fingers off the trigger.
I can't read it. Beans and fish and spam. I don't know what that means.
It's almost dawn.
Ooh, whoa.
You know, Sky in Far Cry New Dawn's really pretty, but so is the Sky Far Cry 5.
Whoa.
Yeah, I remember being over here. In all seriousness, I should probably hurry up. Hurry up with, there's one thing Far Cry New Dawn does that I think is really funny that this game doesn't. Most of the main events in the game, so like Joseph's fight, I'm gonna use Joseph's fight as an example because that's the biggest one. The other one's not so much. But, the other ones make sense though. And the other thing, it kind of doesn't. But time changes. It's really weird. Oh, I see. It's okay, I only have a grappling hook when I got a parachute. Now we reach the church. Here we are, Mr. Joseph Seed's church. It's really got a, it's a really weird setup they got here. Like, whoa, what is even this place about? Avarita, Luxuria, Gola. Whoa, okay. Now let's go talk to Mr. Joseph Yeed. It's the end of the game! Y'all ready for this, boys? Hey, Greg Brick himself.
When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar souls of the martyrs. Slain because of the word of God. You need martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours.
Oh no, it's my friends.
But God is watching us. He will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you we would live in a world on the brink. justice.
Mm-hmm.
For every choice reveals our sins. Where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you?
Here, apparently.
The plans have been taken from the torture. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When you begin to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a book. When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not.
Why do you have a tattoo of John's belt buckle?
In the face of God, I am making you that offer. One last time. Take your friends. You leave me my flock.
Joseph's freaking pissed.
I'm going
to peace. Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Yeah, you tell him.
I never should have been here in the first place. You know what to do, Ralph.
So I can resist or I can walk away. You know, we've been at this dance for a couple months now. I've been through so much. You kidnapped my friends. You torture my girlfriend. You've done a lot of horrible things, and all of that I can forgive. But sir, you've made fun of memes, and that is unforgivable. Unforgivable. Oh, now my game's freezing. Oh, no. Banana splits everywhere. I like Joseph's fight theme. Listen to this. Yeah, help me, Pratt. We gotta save Hudson. Oh no, just... You just get away from her.
Together, we are one.
Thanks, let's get this faster.
You stay away from him, too. These are my friends. Oh, he was right behind me. Oh, no, I don't. Yeah, there we go. Oh. He just killed
me.
Thanks, Hudson. It's really hard to when you're, like, doing this crap, dude.
Come on, team
Also, Herc, like, in the middle of this, just comes running into battle. It's the funniest thing I've ever seen. Oh, wait. Oh, crap. Hudson! Tammy! Pratt! He's standing right next to me. Help me, dude. Oh, it's Hudson. Sorry, I thought you were Pratt. Mary May up to her feet. Ayo!
The hands of many are stronger than a few.
Well, that was weird.
He's just standing there. Let me pull Pastor Jerome to his feet. Tammy! Get off of him! Somebody's angry that I didn't go to Bible study. People. Why is nobody coming up to save me now? Hudson! Hudson! I am on the ground dying. Hello? What is happening? They're like, I'll just leave her on the ground. Don't worry, anime. You're fine. You just... She's taking a nap. What is happening? I want to go save you. I can't. Joe's stuck. I'm like trying to slow it down, but no. He's coming to rescue me. She's just running away. What is happening? Oh, I really don't want to have to restart this fight. Come on. Pastor Jerome, come on. No, he's running away. Oh, I died. Oh, I don't even know what that was. That was hysterical. Oh gosh, I have tears in my eyes. It's like that one TikTok audio that goes around where they just go, that one dude's just going, he's just resting, and the other guy's like, that man is torn to pieces, and he goes, he's so sleepy. Okay, so I have to restart this fight. Okay.
They will come eat and stain into their hearts. They will die for me.
Hey, if they're gonna die for anyone, they're going to die for me, pal. Sorry, Hudson. Sorry, Pratt. Screw off. Where's Hudson? No, no, no. My horse can come and save me. And they're just being up an old man. Oh, thank God. There we go. No problem. Stacy, stop shooting at me. Wait, Horace, you're the only person who actually likes me. Also, I'm gonna switch over to this thing. Is there? Let's see if I can find another one.
I gave you every chance, and you threw it all away. You brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that?
God, I love the music riff with this. Joseph. Stop him!
Coming for ya, deputy!
There you go, Mary May. I forgive you.
What's the fuck happened?
Oh, I shot Stacy. I'm sorry. My sweet boy. Oh no, don't tell me. He's got me! Don't ditch me again. Come on, you guys are like standing there. Come on. None of these people are helping me at all. They're just like, let's just beat up Joseph. See, Joseph helps out Nick, but none of you all can help me. Seriously, Jerome, come on! This is so annoying. I might have to just give up again. Jerome! I'm pretty sure this is like a glitch or something, so I'm just gonna have to prematurely end it. I gotta get better. We will not let their greed, their immorality, or their pride hurt us any longer. We will instead bathe like kittens in milk and sing kumbaya. I don't even know where I was going with that. Yeah, I'll skip that. Come on. Just let me find. You're not allowed to. I say that's illegal. Why do I only have... Okay. I was scared. Pratt. That's him. Go help Pratt.
Jesus fucking Christ. You saved my ass.
Shaquille. Joseph, you're not allowed to. Screw you. Go away. It's all a hallucination anyway. Friendly fire before? Gosh darn it. Whoa, who just whacked me? Oh jeez. Oh gosh. Oh golly. Oh, Mary May's still there. Oh great, and then they're gonna leave me to die again. That's it! You are literally right next to me. Oh. Yeah, okay. Okay, that's my horse. Drown!
You cleared my head of all that bullshit.
Thanks. You're welcome. I don't know why I said thanks. There you go, Mary May. Then gotta go help Nick.
Well, that was weird.
Why are they there yet? Gotta help Tammy again. And then they're not gonna go and heal me. Pastor Jerome, you were the only one who truly understands me. There's Weenie. Oh, yay. He's actually helping me out. It's just beating up an old man. Go help out Jess. Everybody says about me, Joseph. I'm used to it.
You don't know what you're doing. Only I can save you. You have to believe me.
They say neutralize the father because they can't say kill him because he doesn't get to die. Far Cry 5's like, you can't kill Joseph as much as you want to. Greasy creature man.
Open the seventh seal. There was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed. You're under arrest.
You hear a siren in the background?
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
What was that? Whoa, that's a big mushroom.
Shock.
You guys want to see something cool? I'm gonna have to restart part of this, but I'm gonna show you anyway. Because this game really doesn't want you to kill Joseph. And you wanna know how I know? You wanna know how I know? You can pull out a gun, right? You do that, and the car explodes. See? You can't kill Joseph, because I know I had that bomb, but if you shoot Joseph, and in the car, if he gets knocked down, then the car immediately explodes, because you have to beat the game with him. Otherwise, this next part doesn't make any sense. And I just find that funny. That this game's just like, yay, if you kill our villain, we'll kill you. Okay, I was like, why is my car not going? Whoa, why is this not? How did I die? The car wasn't moving, and then I exploded. Isn't that right, Stella? Wasn't that weird? Wasn't that weird, Stella? Wasn't that weird, puppy dog? Stella? Stella? You're cute. You're a good doggy. You're a good doggy. Yes, you are. Yeah, there we go. That's where I'm going. Oh, I can't turn the radio off. We're going as fast as we can, Dutch. That's another one. Crazy mushrooms. Stella! What are you doing? Oh, down! Get down! You already been outside today. Last time you were outside, you tried running away. No, get down. Whoa, how did I explode? The game is punishing me for not taking my dog to whoever she wants, apparently. Lay down. Go on, lay down. Crazy dog. Okay, let's try this again. Oh. This is like a rock version of one of the cult songs. I just realized that. The world's gonna end tonight. That's the one. I need to find this cover. Back off, lady. Run away. This is a nice cover. Do not kill innocent civilians. She was in my way. Oh, she's barking because my other dog's outside. And there's dead birds. That's lucky barking at somebody. Almost there! How'd it go? Oh, and I hit a tree. We'll be fine. Nobody's gonna die. This will all be just a distant memory. Just you wait. That's another one. Now everything's on fire. bonfire antelope. World's gonna end tonight. We'll say, oh Lord, the boys don't break. You gotta be safe and sound tonight. It's not even the right song. We're almost there. Oh, almost crashed through the trees. Oh, it's the cutscene. Woohoo! Don't know.
It's just lucky outside.
Together forever completed. Yeah, me and my bros. Thanks, Pratt, for distracting us from the falling tree.
It's okay, Stacy. We still love you. Speaking of Stacy,
I got the materials to make a Stacy Pratt pop. So, now I just need the stuff to make a white horse pop, and I'll have the whole police department. It's bad enough that I did at one time make a Jacob pop, which I sent to a friend because it was commissioned for them. But like, I could make another one if I wanted to. And I already have a John one, and I commissioned somebody to make a Joseph one. I just need a Faith one. So, I'm just like, my pop collection's largely Far Cry. Oh, I don't like it. My friends are in that car still and they're dead! My girlfriend died in that car crash, Joseph. You're gonna just do this. Do this stuff to me, Joseph. Down the bunker we go. He's got a stick. I wish he remembers. My mom's out there picking up sticks and they probably have him with them. And they must have given him a stick because now he's going wild. Dutch!
You know what this means?
No, I don't.
It means the politicians have been silent.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Tell me more.
It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire.
Don't you know how suggested that is that you got lust written over your crotch? What was the thought process behind that, Joseph? Also, your nose is like broken. You were right. You were right, buddy boo. Bro. Mm-hmm. Consider yourself lucky. You skipped the coronavirus. If this game took place in 2018, which I think it does. I'm pretty sure it does. Ain't that right, Stella?
I prepared my family for this moment. And you took it.
Joseph seriously is taking social distancing really seriously. But you're not going to. Joe. Joseph Seed. You can't kill me. We're bros. My new unwanted roommate. Whoa. Oh.
I am your father.
I touched my touchpad on my laptop. And I forgot that you could move your character around. Nope. Oh, look up at the ceiling too. What's up there? Nothing, Joseph. So, did you see the new episode of Scandal last night? Joseph? See the hot new meme? In which anime spends the next 2 years teaching Joseph C. the art of memery, Dat Boy, Gucci, the meaning of 69, all of it. He gets all of it. Joseph C. goes into that bunker, a meme hater, and he comes out the king of memes.
She will make sure of it. This is what God put her on this earth to do, and trapping themselves in a bunker for who knows how long. Perfect. Game is over. I've beaten it for the 7th time. I've beaten this game so many times. Help me. I plan on beating it again because I think I got, I think I got, what's it called, infamous mode unlocked because I beat in this game on hard mode. Ugh, I'm crying. I beat in it again. Good job, B. I'm singing this song. Jeez. Oh, I can skip it. I'm just like sitting here like, oh, I'm just gonna browse my phone while I wait for the cutscene to finish. I wanna see if I unlock infamous mode. Cause all this is going to do is, so what happens afterwards for those who are not interested in playing this game but want to know anyway, it puts you back onto the map. So Far Cry New Dawn doesn't do this. Far Cry New Dawn actually lets you continue on the game after you beat it. Granted, it's just like Far Cry 5 when there's no new content once you beat the game. But pretty much it's the same as just before I went to fight Joseph. Except now I get this new menu screen. Yes, okay, I got the infamous difficulty. Good. Because I want to play that on my own. And try to get the deputy outfit so I could do it for Far Cry New Dawn. Which I probably won't do for a while. So yeah, it'll be on my new game plus. New game plus? Hold on, wait. Okay. Yeah, I'm probably gonna keep that just so I could beat it faster, because I would love to start my Far Cry New Dawn let's play. I would like to do that, but I want to do that with the deputy outfit because I would like to talk about my captain, and I would like to have him wear that because I like it. And, I fucking love my captain from New Dawn for such a horrible game. I'm happy that I'm ending the stream now because I've beaten it. It's over, guys. I've beaten Far Cry 5 again. Because I have no life. Oh. Chrome. End of my stream. Oh, Chrome is not responding to me. Chrome is like, no, Daryl, you have to continue on your stream, because if you don't, then you would make me sad. Okay, you play. You force it. And end my stream.